Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God.
Good morning. Today is Tuesday, February 25th. I'm Michelle with your morning news. This is a reminder for any students in grades 10 through 12 who are interested in forming a team to compete in the Hoops for Heart 3-on-3 basketball tournament. The tournament will be held next Friday, March 7th, from 8:30 to 11:30 a.m., and the deadline to turn in paperwork to Dan Tomlinson or Mr. Christner is going to be at the end of the day this Wednesday, February 26th. If you have any questions, please see Dan or Mr. Christner. Congratulations to the PJAS students at their regional meet last Saturday. The students did an amazing job. First place finishers include Kelsey Allison, Tamara George, Brandy Liebernight, Shawnee Macon, and Samantha Pacola. Second place finishes were John Bubalo, Adam Feather, Amber Grabinski, and Nita Williams. There will be after-school rehearsal for concert band members in grades 9 through 12 on Wednesday the 26th from 2:30 to 3:30. The Forensics team is holding a fundraiser tonight from 4 to 8 p.m. at Five Guys Burgers and Fries in Richland. Come out and show your Whimper pride. This is the last announcement for any girl entering grades 7 through 12 next school year interested in sideline or competitive cheer. Final registration is today, February 25th, in the office. All registration will be closed at that time with tryout practices beginning in March. No late registrations will be accepted after Tuesday, so preparation for next season may begin. Attention boys in grades 9 through 12 interested in playing tennis this spring, please stop in to see Mr. Podraberic. If you are interested in a welding scholarship from JWF Industries, please see Mrs. Spangler. Today for lunch, we are having homemade stromboli, pizza sauce dippers, a salad, fruit juice, and baked apples. Tomorrow for breakfast, we are having a small peanut butter sandwich, assorted cereal, and fruit juice. Thanks and have a great day.
Are you hungry and like burgers and fries? Then come on down to Five Guys. It's Tuesday, not Thursday. It's Tuesday, tonight, from 4 to 8. This will be benefiting the Whimper Forensics team so they can go to nationals. It's simple. Just walk in, order your food, and tell them that you're there to support your to support the Whimper Forensics team. Hope to see you there tonight, Tuesday.
This is SAT Question of the Week with Vivacious Vaughn. It is thought that a dog's sense of smell is generally 10,000 to 100,000 times better than humans. Is the letter A, humans, B, humans are, C, humans have, D, humans, or E, a human has? The answer is D. And that's your SAT Question of the Week with Vivacious Vaughn. Have a great day.
It's Autumn's Drawer of Horoscopes. Today's horoscope is Virgo. Your inner being is pushing you to do something new and untested, but you know perfectly well that it won't work out. Wait for another opportunity.
Macro the Ashley here with your daily forecast. What do you call a cow that twitches? Beef jerky. Today will be cloudy with a 65% chance of snow throughout the day. The high will reach about 25 and a low of 8. Wednesday there will be a 55% chance of snow. Temperatures will reach a high of 16 and a low of 2. Thanks and have a great day.
Good morning. I'm Ramblin' Ryan here with your sports highlights. On a look back at Sunday, NASCAR kicked off their 2014 season with the Daytona 500. The race was delayed a record 6 hours and 22 minutes due to inclement weather, but was eventually completed throughout the course of the evening. Dale Earnhardt Jr. took the checkered flag for his second Daytona 500 win of his career in dramatic fashion. Denny Hamlin finished second, Brad Keselowski finished third, Jeff Gordon finished fourth, and defending Cup champion Jimmy Johnson rounded out the top five. Also in the Olympics, the U.S. men's hockey team finished the Olympics without a medal after losing on Saturday 5-0 in the bronze medal game against Finland. The next day, the gold medal game was played between Canada and Sweden. Canada won that contest 3-0, taking Olympic gold as Sweden took home silver. And that's all for sports today. I'm Ramblin' Ryan, and have a great day.